One start here for a second, beaten by Uptime Girl 2 runs ago. And door shut behind, so we're ready now. Set to run. This is race 3, first division of the grade 6. They're ready. Racing, Hope's Bow steps with them. It's pushing through. It's getting space. Going quickly, Oz Wizard as well. Hope's Bow's going to drive and lead from Oz Wizard. Behind those decks came Bounty Hawk as the leader skips away. Then Obnoxious and back at the tail, Spring Ivy along with Better Value. But it's all Hope's Bow down the running. Gee, it's streeted them, Hope's Bow. Won it by 7. Second home is Oz Wizard and third is Spring Ivy. And behind those runners next, Obnoxious, Better Value and Bounty Hawk. The run here good around the 17.9 mark. After the running of race number three on the program, I'm just checking the track records here that we've got written at the back of the box. 17.95. Has there been one since then? That was back in 2010. After the running of race 17.94 is the official run, and the way that I'm reading it, that's a new record as far as I can tell on the records that we've got here. Used to be 17.95, Dana Bale. 17.75 is the record. Okay, thank you. So call me Faust actually having that record, so we'll update that. So not far off anyway, a couple of lengths, or 3 lengths, number 4.